Good evening, and welcome to the first Lamoille Union Middle School band and choir concert in 2 years that is inside of the auditorium. That's really awesome. I am the chorus teacher for both the middle school and the high school here at Lamoille. My name is Mr. Johnstone. Just a few quick things before we get to our singing. As you noticed, we require masks to be worn at all times in the building, even if you pop out to go to the bathroom or something. And we've got distancing in place. Looks like you all did a good job of that on your own. On the front of masks, just so that you're aware, with band, they can't really play their instruments with masks. So you will see some faces, but their instruments are covered with bell covers and things of that nature for PPE purposes. In case anybody missed the table or forgot to do our contact tracing sign-in out in the hallway in that entrance out that door, please make sure you do that at some point before this concert is over. Our emergency exits are in the back. Please make sure that your phones and devices are either off or on silent. It's distracting for us up here, but also, that is a nice little segue, we also have GMA TV here filming our concert for us. So that's going to be a much better quality than what comes out of our phones anyway. And our last thing, the middle school chorus actually has two high school teacher assistants that come into their block of their own free will, just because they like to sing. And they are they in here? No, they're the two ladies that were checking you in on your way in, Sophie Hunsberger and Julia Rose Daly. They're waving up in the back row. Can we give them a round of applause? Okay, that's it from me. We don't have a physical program for you. We're just going to announce from the stage. So our first song that the chorus will be singing is called Revolution, and it is written by a composer called Pink Zebra. Anyway, there is a soloist in that number, and it is Don Meadow. So without further ado, here we go, Revolution.
Are you ready for it?
So our next song is called We Rise, and it was actually written as a virtual choir project during quarantine last year. So it's all about rising up, overcoming challenges that we've all had to do in the last year. And we have a soloist and a small group singing in this one. We have Ellie Bickford, as you see, she's in place. And later on, she will be joined by Amelia Magnin and Lily Murphy.
When the world is broken and we must stand apart, if we dream together, it can change our hearts.
When we dream together, a dream can change the whole world forever, for better, and we will rise.
Okay, our next song is a choral arrangement of High Hopes by Panic at the Disco. This one doesn't feature any soloists, so we're just going to go for it.
Thank you.
Because I hit my music stand towards the end of that song and had to catch it, so they were holding that in very well towards the end there. Our last song that we're going to do is a choral arrangement of Shallow by Lady Gaga from, A Star is Born, that's the movie. We have two soloists in this one. We start with Drew Thoney, and then we have Ray Bapp singing another solo afterwards. But before we get that one going, I would be remiss if I did not graciously thank our wonderful accompanist, Patricia Jacob. Can we give her a round of applause, please? And just before we start singing this one, too, there will be a little bit of a shift, because after this, the band's going to come up, so just bear with us as we do that switcheroo. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Something, girl, are you happy in this modern world, or do you need more? Is there something that you're searching for? Tell me something, boy. Are you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Aren't you hard keeping it so hardcore?
I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change.
Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We're Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the band portion of the concert. My name is Molly Maroney. I'm the band director here for both the middle and the high school. You won't be hearing too much from me. The students are going to introduce our two songs. I just wanted to sincerely thank all of you for coming out tonight. It's great to physically see faces not on a screen, so thank you for coming here. And enjoy the band portion.
Some of us had played instruments before, while others, this was our first adventure into learning music. We've grown a lot and had fun, and we're excited to share with you Codename Band. This was the first song we learned together as a group, and it features a backtrack with a cool spy-themed rock groove. Enjoy our first song.
Hello, my name is Emma and I play the clarinet. Our next song is called Miles Ahead by our composer Jay Taylor. This song features each section and also calls on each instrument to play its own part. Instead of everyone playing on in using were the same part, throughout the song it is challenged to put all the parts together, but we are successful after concert. After the concert, please wait outside for your students and they will come to you. Thank you for coming and enjoy our final song, Miles Ahead.